Yeah.
Sir, 53 feet 6 inches, the sewer's broke.
The what?
At 53 feet 6 inches, the sewer's broke. I have it on screen right now if you want to take a look at it. I'm going to switch over to my locator here and try to find out where it's at. Yeah, you were hitting something that makes quite a few, right? Can you ever unlock the front, please?
Hey, Tom?
Yes, sir.
How about the lock over here?
No. It's up there by the flex right there. I got tired of chasing it. Let me see that locator. I haven't seen the battery in it. Yes, sir.
What is that a picture of?
Clay tile all falling in. I was hitting something with the jetter and it felt funny. You guys are ahead of where it is. That is usually not a good sign. Yesterday, it was being cold. It was in the direction of the floor.
to your knowledge, did they experience a backup before?
The only reason why I'm saying is the other drain cleaner left his splatter marks everywhere.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Okay. How long ago was that, sir?
A week ago.
Oh, was it really? Okay.
And it's 6-inch clay tile going by the building connection. But indeed, yeah, because we couldn't even pass this spot. We were just banging into this right here with the jetter head. And it doesn't even have a front penetrator on it. I just have the oscillating two jets in the rear. But that's definitely damaged for sure. I mean, with it being 6-inch, I'm sure some waste that builds up is probably maybe jogging around it or over the top of it.
Yeah, that's a, I can see that clay tile perfectly.
Yes, sir. So, did you want to get in contact with Graybill, or do you want me to call Bonnie and let her know and then have her get in contact with either yourself or the homeowners? I'll do whatever you'd like.
Oh, I'll call Bonnie.
Okay. She's had enough, kind of my news here lately. I don't want to give her a rough day. That's the second one there. The other one may be where they possibly removed the house trap on that corner.
Yep.
And then put a floor clean out in place of it. And I'll send the picture over to Bonnie. That way she's got a copy of the video. Would just tell the homeowners is, I know it's kind of gross, but if they can, I would probably throw all the paper in the trash until they can get this rectified here.
Yep, good time.